Hello, my friends, and welcome back to another episode in this Let's Play of Armored Core 6, Fires of Rubicon. Unfortunately, my computer started to struggle at the end of the last video, and it completely mangled the recording. So we were about to start this mission, Operation Wall Climber. And I don't know what happened. Maybe it's time for me to upgrade my graphics card. For this episode, I've also turned off my face cam video overlay because that's also running through my GPU. I think that might have also slowed things down. Well, it wasn't even slowing down, it just... When I watch back the video, it was just frozen. So, I'm keeping an eye on temperatures and all that stuff as well now. So, we'll see if it continues. I'm not sure. Maybe I'll have to start digging through Reddit to see if anyone else is having those issues. So I actually got to the Juggernaut. It was very, very tough. However,
be aware that Balaam has also taken a crack at the wall, only for their vainglory.
All right, we watched this last time. So checking out my assembly. We're gonna go with all the heavy stuff, I think. That is gonna give us more AP. Yeah, we'll use this one. Close range is good. I'm not a lightweight AC right now, so I'll use the deafening. Machine gun. I guess I can only use the machine gun. Left arm unit is still going to be the blade. I'm going to use the dual missile launcher here. And I'll have the pulse shield. Let's see. This was a very, very tough mission. I'm going to see how it goes this time.
Is to take the Liberation Front Fortress.
Yeah, let's see. Hopefully, with a little bit of time away from the game, I have improved.
Main system activating combat mode.
All right, let's go.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city, and the Baus Tetrapod MT further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621. Keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb a wall, Corporation Dog!
Yeah, that's nice.
AP at 50%.
Get this one. Let's go.
You take care of the Baus Tetrapod MT 621.
We stand at one.
Oh no, no, no. How dare you?
AP at 30%. No repair kits remaining.
Oh my god. Yeah, that's super duper hot. I think, you know, I take so much damage right at the start.
Main system activating combat mode.
I need to not take so much damage right at the start.
Commence mission. We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus. Take out the Gatling cannons protecting the city,
go.
You'll never climb a wall, Corporation Dog!
Coral, combine with Rubicon!
Alright, yeah, I just gotta get all of that cover right at the start. Which...
We'll start by clearing the way for Archibus.
Actually, is that cover...
The city, and the
can I get cover from
MT
here?
Further in. There's heavy fire coming from up top. 621, keep an eye out for cover.
You'll never climb a wall, Corporation Dog!
Alright, got cover here. Damn, that was pretty good cover. Okay.
AP at 50%. AP at 30%.
Really?
Confirmed. We're inside the wall.
The performance is a lot better, and thankfully it's not crashing OBS this time, so that's good. But yeah, damn, this next boss was super hard. Ah.
Do you read me? This is V4 Rusty. You're fast. Guess you're sharper than they say. I'll have to step up my own game. I'm a numbered Vesper. It's an elite. But remember, even Balaam could crack the wall. Don't count on him too much.
Light hand ammunition.
Enemy attack! He's dead backup!
Yeah, I'm probably not gonna be able to do much with this. Ah. Hopefully I can get to the restart point. There it is. Let's go. I think this is why we meet up with the other pilot.
You must be Raven.
That is me. Damn, he has
the
cool design.
Handler Walter sounds.
I wonder why Walter is infamous. There's so much lore. I just want to know the lore.
You ready to climb the wall?
I am ready to climb the wall. Let's do it.
That's the Juggernaut, a heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot.
Oh, come on. There we go. There we go. I keep running out of energy. I do not like this. AP is down. No good. Oh gosh. Oh. This one's really tough. This one is really, really tough. Like, I don't even know what else I could do in my assembly here. Yeah, I don't know. Let's try again. Maybe I just gotta get good.
That's the Juggernaut. Heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot.
You're back to the wall, man. So annoying.
That's the Juggernaut, a heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot.
Get him. dust off that.
Two repair kits remaining.
Maybe I'm panicking too much at the end.
That's the Juggernaut, heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot. Watch out, it's coming. That's the stuff. Walter knows how to pick him.
Getting closer. It's just that last bit of health.
That's the Juggernaut, heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on.
So I'll make lots of damage here. Oh god. Okay. It's gotta be like the right vertical as well.
Repair kits remaining.
There it is. Oof.
Confirmed. Juggernaut destroyed. Operation Wall Climber is a success. That pilot, Rusty, it seems he knew who you really are. It won't matter. I've taken that contingency into account.
It's so nice at the end where you can just boost around without having to worry about the energy. I need to figure out how to improve energy. It's just, it's the biggest handicap.
We're war buddies now. I think I should tell you something. During Operation Wall Climber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you. The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over. But instead, you took the wall. The higher-ups are going to remember you now, that's for sure. As will I.
Alright, a new training. We'll check that out. New parts as well. Let's do the training first. Tetrapod ACs. Tetrapod-like units have high loading capacity and enable AC builds equipped with multiple heavy weapons. Tetrapod ACs can switch to hover mode after ascending off the ground, allowing them to remain suspended in the air for some time. Okay. Wait, so I'm in the air. Okay, nice. Pretty nice. Recoil. Charge attacks from fire and heavy weapons such as grenade launchers cause more recoil than other attacks, forcing the AC to assume a firing stance. Well, tetrapods are capable of absorbing this kind of recoil, allowing these attacks to be executed during movement. Yeah, so I'm moving. And I got all this. Alright, and then when I'm out of this. Nice, I can get behind, kind of. Alright, not bad. Hover mode allows you to maintain a high altitude in turn, making it easier to establish a line of fire and lock on without geographical obstruction. Oh, I'm out of. Oh, you've got the multi-box. Yeah. is very complex. Another target? Where is that other target? Yeah. Training complete. Yeah, the playstyles are... The playstyles are just very... Very varied tank ACs. Alright. Let's play around with the tank ACs before we wrap up. Tank-like units are heavily armored and boast excellent loading capacity. In addition to lending themselves to highly durable builds, they're also good candidates for high firepower assemblies. Tank-type ACs are capable of absorbing recoil, which allows them to fire heavy weapons without entering a firing stance. Oh yeah, that's pretty heavy weaponry right there. Oh, we got the dual fire on this one. Oh, snap. That's insane. Drifting. I like drifting. Boost movement. Oh my god. That was a very tough battle. I feel like that does not bode well for me. Vertical missile launcher. Okay, that's useful. New exercise added to training. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna do that this time. Around. I think this is a pretty good place to stop off. These episodes are getting long just because it's so hard. But anyway, if you're enjoying this Let's Play, make sure that you hit like, leave a comment, subscribe to the channel, all of that good stuff. This is, of course, the end of the episode, and I hope that whatever you do today You have a great day, and I hope to see you all back here next time. Goodbye for now.